Hello everybody, this is Redgamer. Welcome back to Let's Play Mcnostalgia. I'm still a little bit unwell, but I'm getting better though. And my house, it's nearly done. I just have to do the roof. And I'm thinking about, yeah, I decided to use cobblestone up here because can't be bothered getting too many bricks. Took ages for me to do this. I still have some bricks left, but I might save them. I might just do a montage of me building all this. I might just speed it all up. And after that, we might go caving. Anyway, let's begin. Very sadly, I do not have enough cobblestone to finish the roof. We're making good progress so far. We need to find the ladder. Better put some torches up here just so monsters don't spawn up here. Now, what I was also going to do is this episode. I was also gonna go caving. Sorry, still got the cough. I'll edit the mount, however, so you don't have to put up with it. Because I know not everyone wants to hear coffin, which is the main reason why I'm going to cut it out. I better light that room up as well, just so monsters don't spawn. Torches. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Thank you. Yeah, this place really is dark. Let's do this. Oh, now a creeper. No. I hear a skeleton, but I can't see it. Oh, it might be downstairs. Let's kill the skeleton. Yep, there it is. I think those are the spots where they could spawn. Now I think this room might be perfectly safe now, once we do this. Now let's do the other thing this episode. This is the last episode we're gonna be in 1.0.0. As next episode we're gonna go to the first snapshot of 1.1, 11W47A, and we'll be spending 3 episodes in snapshots. Also, I just rewatched the 2 episodes of my Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play. It's been a while, hasn't it? Well, the good news is, I'm bringing it back as soon as I'm all better. So you don't have to wait anymore. Metroid Prime 3, it may return at some point, but right now I just want to bring back Super Mario Galaxy. Because Skyward Sword has way more episodes, because that game is really long. Sorry. Redstone. Torch. More redstone. Got some butter. Well, Skylar's Minecraft isn't really active anymore. But I want to keep his videos alive, so I'm gonna call Gold Butter again, like I used to. Stop calling it that for a while. And there's a bunch of yeast there. Yep, I still call gravel yeast. Oh. The reason why I call it yeast, it's mostly because it kind of looks like what you would make bread with on the game. My object is I have to destroy all the yeast. Oh yeah, I explored this just before recording. The grass is all spreaded. Oh shoot! That's why I always light my way through. Stop these guys from coming. Iron. Right, let's keep going. Recent news is the Bedrock edition of Minecraft has just been released on the Nintendo Switch, which allows for cross-play purposes. However, for cross-play, you can't use the Super Mario mashup pack. If you want to do crossplay, you've got to use something that isn't Mario, because it's console restricted. Let's do the license restrictions, actually. Yet Microsoft allowed Halo on the Switch for Minecraft, however. But Nintendo does not allow vice versa. Now, more updates. There's gonna be a new Mario Party game called Super Mario Party, which comes out in October. And this game actually returns to the roots from Mario Party 1 to 8, but keeps the partner style theme from like 9 and 10. Because a lot of players disliked 9 and 10. Because all the characters are in one car. I mean, the mini games are still fun, but the board game just isn't my taste. I'm not going to pick up coal because I got plenty of coal. Could use some more iron though. We're gonna keep going where I've lightened it up. Iron. Thank you for the iron. You could block with your sword until to one snapshot of 1.9. I forgot which one it was. I have to go look it up. check that out. Let's go. Oh, I found some lapis. Nope. Well, he did explode, but at least he didn't kill me, at least. Chest. Oh, whoa! Two new diamonds! Creeper. Redstone, iron. Zombie. Gotcha. Gold. Iron. I think this is enough exploring. I think it's time to leave. Oh yeah, this, I found this dungeon. We need to leave some. We could just leave the yeast here. We don't need it. Got myself a new bucket. I feel more comfortable with a bucket on me inventory again. Zombie. No, zombie. Lava. Lovely lava. Iron. Yeah, we really should get out of here because I'm gonna keep coughing a lot. Creeper. Gotcha. Really gotta find the way out. Iron. go that way. Chest. Oh, another diamond. We'll save the bricks, take the gold ingots. Oh yeah, this is where I've explored. Hey. This is a dead end. Let's just try to find the way out. Nope, wrong way. Just gotta find my crafting table. So we might go down here and grab the iron. One torch left. Got it. I'm lost. There's a cave. Wait up. Father? Really am lost. Where's the way out? I'm really lost. This isn't the way. Oh, Oh, here it is. The way out. Let's head on out. Then we can end the episode. Oh, it's raining. Does it really have to rain? Bit sleep. And the rain has stopped. This is it for this episode. This is Redgamer75 signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one. Peace out.